Hello guys, Mr. Shape is official and welcome back to another video. Today guys, I'm playing a game called Causeway. Now this is a free game on, I think, is it itch.io? I think it is. The link will be down below if you want to play it yourself. I don't actually know what it's about, but we are going to jump straight into this and find out what we do. Was that water? We're on a beach? I thought it was in like the clouds or something. Jesus Christ. There's a bottle here with a note with the E. You have left your home due to difficult circumstances. It was not a decision you made lightly. Oh. Okay. Something's might as well go down this way. Is this way we go? Can we go off into the distance? No. So we are limited to this path and path only. So I don't actually know. I saw... It's very emotional music. It's really nice music though. I do like this. So we are now at the bus stop. With another letter. City or countryside. So we've got a decision. Somehow your whole life fit into four measly boxes. You couldn't afford a suitcase which only enough, with only enough loose change for one-way bus tickets. You go somewhere, anywhere. So we've only got one route to choose which side we go. And no turning back. City where there's those and those opportunities. But very, very busy and loud. Or countryside which is very quiet. And... Ooh. Right. Oh God. City. We'll go to the city. Let's see what it has to offer. So we're making these decisions, and I suppose, or I'm surmising, we're seeing where it takes us. So we have a place of our own now. Okay, this is pretty cool. You found yourself a small studio apartment in the heart of the city. You get home at 9 most nights. You live out of boxes. The job pays the bills. Just, you feel like you're drowning in a sea of people. Although bleak, it's the best your life has ever been. You're free. The Christmas party is tonight, but you're failing to meet deadlines. You feel like you haven't spoken to anyone in weeks. Oh God, does that... So socialize, does that mean I lose money and I lose my house? Because the bills... The job only just pays for the bills, or they'll do it over time, but then don't socialise. We'll socialise. We'll meet some people, we'll meet and greet. Make some new friends along the way. So we've still got our own place. Or is this the party? I hope this is the party. Ew, the pizza's green. Ugh. It's your first night out since you've moved here. You're finally starting to make some friends. You get chatting to your boss. The two of you have more in common than you first thought. The once unattainable promotion now seems within your grasp. You mention your dream of becoming an artist. He laughs, making a cheap joke at your expense. Laugh, speak up. If someone laughs at you, you should definitely speak up and say what's on your mind and how you'd like their support in this decision you make. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see. Let's see what happens. Cause you're being honest, aren't you? So, oh God. Oh, pardon me. Sorry about that. You're being honest. You're being upfront to the your boss. And let's see how it goes down. The alarm screeches in your ear. Even getting up in the morning takes serious effect. Effort, you grab the half-empty beer next to your bed and force down two of the tablets the doctor gave you. They do nothing. You shuffle to the kitchen and flick on the kettle. Coffee is one of the few things keeping you going these days. You go to work. Damn. Wait, what? I can't move. What's happening? What's happening? What's happening? Did I try to... As you drift into an infinite ocean, you think of how things could have turned out differently. So all these choices, they have different effects on where your path goes. I think. Oh. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go back onto this actually, back onto this game, because that was actually pretty cool. I want to see what the other choices you make. So obviously I went to the city and I socialized. Instead of doing overtime, I spoke up instead of laughing about what my boss said, laughing at my trophy artist thing. Oh God! So the game making me tired. It's I'm just overall tired. Jesus. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the countryside and then see what gets said. So how many endings is it? Is it a few endings? So I think, yeah, we're just not going to pick that up because we don't need to. Go straight to the countryside and see what the countryside has to offer us. So we've got trees around us. Okay, this is pretty cool. This might be what we need. If I can find where I'm staying. If I've got the wrong place. Oh, yes. This is it. Oh, this is the art place. Okay. I like this. This is actually pretty cool. Right, you find somewhere to stay. It's small, old, and smells of damp, but it's yours. The tranquility of the countryside sparked a sense of creativity you haven't felt in a long time. You take up your brush and start painting. After a few stumbles, you hit your stride. You go in places, an up-and-comer. A local gallery has offered to display a piece of your work, but a design firm has headhunted you. Ooh. I feel like the design firm might be a bad call. See, commercial... It's not your passion. We'll go passion, because passion is what you enjoy and what you like, rather than just going to commercial and that's not what you really want to do. So this might open up another opportunity for us. Let's have a look. Romantic and casual. The emotion behind your work captivates a local art lover. She's young, like you, still finding her feet whilst describing your painting to a pretentious woman, a pretentious man. In a beret, you keep catching her glance from the corner of your eye. At the end of the event, you pluck up the courage to talk to her. She asks what your plans are for the rest of the evening. You take the hint and ask her if she wants to get something to eat. Romantic. We'll go romantic way. So, are we going to get together with this woman? Have like a partner? A girlfriend? You can go that way as well. What's that way do? Oh, it leads you back around to this place. Okay. She was expensive, but like a fine wine, worth every penny, intoxicated by love, you ask her to move in. She says yes. You receive more and more invitations to weddings and baby showers. She feels like she's running out of time. She keeps bringing the subject of kids up in front of your friends. You manage to laugh it off until now. This time she's serious. Kids, no kids. We'll have kids. We'll move up in the world. Wait, do we get married? Okay, you want to do things right. At your next showcase, you get down on one knee and bring out the ring you saved up for months for. You sent an invitation to your parents, but they never showed up. It doesn't matter. You have your own family. They are 2 and 3 now. It's the best job you could ever have. Oh, is this the happy ending? So we got the good ending this time, ladies and gentlemen. We got the good ending. Passion, romance, family, kids. As you drift into an infinite ocean, you think of how things could have turned out differently. That was actually a really nice game, that. And seeing how the career paths and or paths of choices like lead to different things, I think that would be really, really cool. So basically, guys, what I'm going to do is end this video right here. But hopefully you did enjoy this little game. If you did, make sure you leave a like. And if you want to comment and let me know about the video or the game, always feel free. And if you want to place yourself, put a link down below. And I know there was other choices I could make and, like, trying to find different endings, but I was really happy with those two endings, and you know, I don't want to spoil it in case you guys want to play it. So all I can really say is, guys, thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed, and hopefully I shall see you all very soon. Thank you.